行善、行孝，不能等。
Practicing filial piety and doing good deeds should not be delayed.
一次的悔恨需要付出多少代价？有些人一转身就错过一辈子，有些事一迟疑就再也没机会。如果生命只剩下一天，你最想把握的是什么？
人生啊，最大的惩罚就是后悔，没有做到该做的没做到，所以啊，这就是后悔。不该做的呢，而做了，那就该要忏悔。总而言之呢，我们要好好的把握每一秒钟，好好的迎接来的每一秒，心里都要准备好。时间对任何一个人都是非常的重要。假如我们的心啊，一少有思念，那就是会很遗憾呐。
美国康奈尔大学社会心理学教授汤姆·季洛维奇研究发现，年轻人多为做过的事感到懊悔，而长者则为没做的事后悔万分。
看看天地之间，实在是每一天啊，时间的飞秒的过去，无形无踪，一秒钟啊都无法重来，每一秒钟呢，后一秒，悔前一秒，绝对呢是没有再重复的一秒钟，不断的消泄过去。我们人呐、啊，也是一样啊，时日已过啊。命亦随减，生命随着时间在减少，大地呢，同样也是随着时间的消泄，所以我们要去计较时间多少，不如呢，回归在自己，把握时间。过时间，那就是当下就对了。
根据网络调查，整理出现在不做会后悔一辈子的事，其中包括多爱自己一点，例如勇于做自己，培养兴趣或进修，勇敢实现理想，如壮游，争取梦想工作。其他还有对他人付出关心，以及多花时间陪伴父母与家人等。如果人生最大的惩罚是后悔，有哪些事是我们现在就该去做的呢？
人世间啊，有两件事不能不做，那就是行孝、行善。 常常提起了行孝行善不能等，不要等到母亲节父亲节才要感恩，还有呢阿公阿嬷过去还没有升级之前，他也是为人父为人母啊，为什么现在没有阿公节跟阿嬷节呢？所以我们不要呢执着在那样的名称，不过理所当然，凡是长辈啦、父母、爷爷奶奶啊，还要呢更高年龄的，虽然跟自己相隔代呢是远，可是呢没有他们的，哪有我们呢？所以啊，这一份感恩心啊，要绵绵流长，总是呢对自己的亲情长辈呢要时时日日都要抱着感恩心来尊敬自己的父母，要孝顺自己的父母，父母所求不多，只要你给了一分的关心，给了一分的顺，好，那就是孝，父母就已经很感动了。总而言之，我们要培养出了这一念心，不要有贪玩贪乐而忘掉了自己的长辈。
I saw her pull out and I saw it happen and I was like, oh my god. We were at a bowling alley and the kids, they were little. They all jumped in grandma's car and I remember seeing her face. She was nervous and she pulled out in front of somebody. Decided that, you know, we should take her car. Then finally you realize it's gone to the point where her brain is dying, slowly dying.
In this room and then out of it.
That's a shower.
Oh, okay.
Okay, why don't we just leave it shut?
Then I won't be able to find a way out.
Well, you don't get out through there.You know, there's only one way out, and that's through your door.
Oh, I just don't have any to not think that I'm doing good, because I'm doing, trying to do so good.
You're doing good.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Mom.
Peek-a-boo!
Hi.
My mother before dementia, people just loved to be around her. She would just always say, you know, that sounds like a great idea. I could have done anything and she supported me doing it. I knew that people had to see it firsthand in order to understand it. I wanted to document my mother with dementia.Show people what dementia is really like. You know, the good, the bad, the ugly, the shocking, that I was going to show it all.
I'm on my way to get my mother, and I think we'll go to the mall today. I'll just get some dinner and walk around. And...
Well, 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 Sleeping Beauty.
Oh, God. It's just getting good, too.
It was just getting good?
My dad, he married you.
Yeah.
And then you guys had me.
Yeah, who's my mom? You don't know? Who am I?
I don't know. I love you so much.
I love you.
I love you so much.
I love you. Bye. Love you. It was fun.
I love you so much.
I love you.
When your mother doesn't know who you are, she knows my name!
that doesn't know who I am.
I'm finished.
What have you been doing?
Huh?
What have you been doing?
I've been handy. I always like to do that. And I always pick up those and keep it all nice and clean.
Beautiful. You're very house proud, aren't you?
Huh?
You're very house proud, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're very house proud.
Yeah.
Sweeping away. If there's one leaf that falls in the driveway or a flower from a tree, she's out there and she's got to sweep it up. It's just a very Dutch thing. Now, the reason I want to come to you today is I wanted to show you what it's like when you are living with someone with both Alzheimer's and vascular dementia. I want to show you how important it is to preserve the routines that we put in place, because it's really easy for people to underestimate the amount of patience that's involved in these things. They take a lot of love and a lot of patience and persistence to get through this morning and just persevering those two chores this morning. A cup of coffee and a Sunday paper so she can have the tea.
And we have to buy the paper.
Yeah.
Okay, John. You come and call me, but...
Yeah.
For coffee?
Oh, yeah. I'll call you when we're ready. When I'm ready to go and get the coffee, I'll let you know.
That's your card?
Yeah.
That I'll pay for the coffee?
For the coffee.
And that's your money for the paper.
Oh.
That's how it starts. So she will start with just coming in to check. Oh, you got the money? You got... Yeah. And then it turns into more affirmative, I want coffee, I want the paper.
Oh, you got that just for the paper, eh?
Yeah, you've given me the... I've got some money for the paper and I've got your card for the coffee. Oh, it's very quiet in here.
Quiet.
I thought you had the radio on.
Yeah, I did it, but I switched it off.
Oh, why did you switch it off, darling? It's not time until I tell you it's time. So don't stand here and wait for me to take you in the car. You need to trust me and know that I'll come and get you. But don't stand here and wait for the next... hour. That's not fair on anyone, okay? You put your radio on, just live life like you normally do. We don't just stand there and wait for me to come and get you, okay?
But are you going for coffee?
Soon. I'll come and get you when we're ready for coffee.
Yeah?
I'll come and get you when we're ready for coffee.
Oh, yeah, wish you for coffee.
Just relax, darling. I'll come and get you. Oh. Yeah, you don't have to follow me through the house. It's all right. I'll come and get you.
Yeah
soon, okay?
Chris,
hug.
When are we going?
Soon, darling, soon. I've just got some chores I've got to do. I'll come and get you. It won't be long, a couple of minutes, okay?
Okay.
Yep, a couple of minutes and we'll go.
You're sleeping on my chest, laying here so still, giving mom a chance to rest. And I'm watching my world rise and fall with every single breath.
Looking down at you and how you look so much like me, and all I wanna do is give you everything you need. Son, I know I'm gonna make mistakes, but my love for you will never ever change.
I don't ever wanna let you go, but I can't wait to get to watch you grow. And no matter I want you to know that you will always be. You will always be my son.
I'm picturing your life, how the years will all play out. And whatever you do, just know that I'm already proud. Son, I know you're gonna make mistakes, but my love for you will never ever change. I want you to know that you will always be, you will always be my son. From every scraped up knee,
to every broken dream,
wherever you're a leaf,